So nobody does what they're supposed to around here. How can you have a meeting? Nobody wants to do anything. They all just want to make noise. Societal woes. Come and watch.
Bacche, idhar mat khelo. Udhar jaake khelo. Come and watch societal woes.
You fellow who keeps complaining about my dog barking too much. You know, dogs are like human beings. Only they cannot talk. Come, watch more at societal woes.
What you're looking at? What's the plain state? Societal woes.
Do you know, I had to bribe the police because they were threatening to take the secretary and the president to jail. I did not ask for money back because they would ask me a lot of questions. Societal woes.
Nobody participates in cultural festivals anymore. This time, we'll do it very nicely. Come and watch societal woes. It'll be great.
I bought the apartment. Why can't I enclose my balcony if I want to? It was, of course, a requirement to be done. And my wife also, you know, I have to listen to her once in a while. Come and watch societal woes. Be a lot of fun.
Half the time I have to open the gates by myself. The security is terrible. Catches live on societal woes.
You know, nobody bothers about garbage disposal. Everybody mixes plastic with kitchen waste. Come to see societal woes.
These people, they play loud music late into the night. I can't sleep. They have no respect for us.
Societal woes.
If we allow these girls to dress like this, very disturbing. Very disturbing.
Come and watch societal woes.
Residents Association is more to improve the living conditions of the residents. Please contribute for the sinking fund and pay the maintenance fund regularly. Come and watch societal woes.
I don't know why these uncles are so concerned about what we're wearing. I mean, if they truly understood mythology, they would understand that like the apsaras and the other goddesses were pretty much topless all the time. Anyway, come watch societal woes and watch how it plays out.
Sriram, bloody Iyer wrote this. It's about people living in apartments. I don't come to rehearsals, I come to reenactments. I have these every day, during the day and in the night, with dogs barking and people playing music loudly and others peeing in elevators. Societal woes. God, I'll be glad when it's over.